How much does Cletus McFarland make on YouTube? Hey guys, what's up? I'm Nathan from Money Matters. And in today's video, we'll be breaking down how much Cletus McFarland makes on YouTube. Make sure to watch until the end to find out how much he makes per minute. The Cletus McFarland channel is a ridiculously entertaining channel dedicated to car projects that he breaks down and rebuilds, and the race events that follow. Actually, you'll be shocked to find out that Cletus McFarland isn't the real name of the person behind this channel. His real name is Garrett Mitchell. Cletus and his team sure do have a lot of fun in this channel, but one thing that is for sure is that they know their car stuff and their builds. Let's take a look at the breakdown of his revenue sources. Revenue streams. AdSense. During the making of this video, Cletus McFarland has 2.4 million subscribers and over 600 million views on YouTube. With these numbers, he's amongst the highest earners from AdSense. On average, Cletus gets about 570,000 views per day, or 208 million views annually, according to Social Blade. According to this website, IncomeStreamBuilders.com, the average CPM, cost per mil, for YouTubers in the cars category is $4. Using this, we can estimate how much he makes per day through AdSense. By dividing the daily average views by 1,000 views, and multiplying the result by YouTube's CPM of $4, we estimate that he makes $2,280 every single day. However, YouTube takes a 45% cut, leaving Cletus with about $1,254 a day. This translates to him earning $37,620 a month, or $451,440 annually. Endorsements, affiliate marketing. According to the driveandreview.com website, Cletus is a bit more casual when it comes to promoting products on his channel, and does it occasionally. He has done brand deals with companies like Raid and Mountain Dew. Even though he does a few sponsored videos, he most likely charges a premium due to the high view counts on his videos, bringing him an estimate of $8,000 a month or $100,000 annually. Merchandise earnings. Cletus's merchandise line makes up a significant portion of his income. He's always promoting new products in his videos. According to his website, CletusMcFarland.com, the average pricing of his products is roughly $25. To estimate how many people visit his website daily, we will take 1% of his average daily views, which are 570,000 views according to SocialBlade.com. This translates to 5,700 visitors daily on his website. Out of these daily visitors, we can assume only 30% make purchase, which is 1,710 visitors. Using the average price of $25, we can get a rough estimate of sales from his website. By multiplying this average price with the estimated daily visitors, this translates to $42,750 in sales a day. Assuming he makes a profit margin of 20% from the merchandise sales, his income would be an estimated $8,550 a day, or $256,500 a month, or $3.1 million annually. Appearances. According to the driveandreview.com website, Cletus McFarland really loves hosting events, which gives him an opportunity to interact with his fans. Event promoters know how well he can draw a crowd, and this makes him very highly sought after for most automotive events. An example of an event he always attends is Rocky Mountain Race Week. Appearances and events bring him a rough estimate of $10,000 annually. After adding all these sources, we find that Cletus McFarland makes an estimate of $3.7 million a year before taxes and expenses. Expenses. The entire foundation of the Cletus McFarland YouTube channel is built on breaking down and building up cars to be used for racing. Therefore, he has some fairly high expenses in order to keep his empire afloat. It's a very expensive hobby. According to the driveandreview.com website, his expenses include cars and car part expenses, which are still a lot even with sponsorships, a garage lease, his two full-time employees, and personal expenses, which can be estimated to be around 30% of his income. This translates to roughly $1.1 million annually, leaving him with $2.5 million liable for tax. Taxes. According to Bankrate, Cletus McFarland falls in the 37% income tax bracket percentile. This translates into $942,615 in tax expenses, leaving him with an estimated net income of $1.6 million to take home per year. How does he spend his money? Cletus spends his money on property and investment projects. An example of this is his Freedom Factory project. Even though he is into cars, he doesn't seem to purchase and cycle through a lot of cars as often as one would expect. Now to the moment of truth. How much does he make per minute? With 1.6 million to his name annually, we can break this down to $133,750 a month, $4,458 a day, $186 an hour, and $3 a minute. This means by the time you have finished watching this video, he will have made $12. Which kind of cars would you build or add to your collection if this kind of money was yours? Leave your answer in the comments section below. Whose income would you love us to dig into next? If you enjoyed watching this, like and subscribe for more videos. And thanks for watching.